the rough. Sky Ring is sent after the lead, but King Creese has got the best speed. Wise Dan in behind at the rail, making their way for the first turn, and King Creese quickly establishes the front running position. Out there by two lengths. And Sky Ring tips to the outside as they move into the turn, and that gives Wise Dan a perfect early spot early on, saving ground, and down inside rail, racing in third position. Right alongside him is Leah running along in fourth, then a break of three to Willie Conker and Mr. Commons at the back of the pack. So they turn into the backstretch. The expected front runner is out there. It is King Creese, the leader by length. Sky Ring runs along in second, and then Wise Dan with the Hall of Fame partner, Johnny Velasquez, third down toward the inside. He's under a light hold. And then it's Leah running along in fourth, a break of five to Willie Conker, and Mr. Commons trails the field. The opening quarter went in 24 and one-fifth seconds. The half up in 47 and two. The pace is reasonable enough. The leader remains King Creese into the far turn. Wise Dan is pinned down inside two horses. Leah, who's moving on the outside. Leah now moves out to be second. Wise Dan is third, down toward the rail. Now he comes off the inside for a clear shot at the lead. And now the field turns for home. King Creese in front, and looming in behind is a horse of the year. And he's getting closer with one furlong to go. King Creese clinging to that lead by a half length. On neck. Now they're on even terms. And now it is Wise Dan who's taking the lead. Wise Dan in front and pulling away as they come down to the finish. The heart of a champion on the wire by a length. Wise Dan and Johnny Velasquez. They win it by a length over King Creese. Leah was third.